we've been. We just got done with finals a couple days ago, and so I was straight back in the stand yesterday and now today, and spent most of those days in the stand and haven't seen much at all. A couple does, that's about it. He ended up coming in right over here, and I waited for him to put his head down and so I could pull back without him knowing I'm here, and that worked out good. As soon as I pulled back, he actually turned straight towards me, his body, so I had no shot. So I had to hold for a little bit, and he turned broadside, and I focused right in on behind that shoulder, and I think I made a really good shot. I've been chasing this big old 3x4 the whole season. He never actually came down the trail I've sat on. I've actually sat in two stands in this area we've been hunting, and he never came in and let me connect with him, which is part of the fun. But we'll probably try to hope to get him next year, if we can get pictures of him. Blacktail are hard, but be a fun hunt. We'll probably get out here soon, go see if we can go find him. Got Cody on the camera, so pretty fun evening.
Happy with him. It's been a lot of hours in the season to kill this deer.
Well, it's the second to last day of late season blacktail here in Oregon, and spent a lot of hours in the stand this year, over 100 for sure, chasing some really big blacktail. Just couldn't connect with any of them. We saw him once or maybe twice, and I was really tempted to shoot him, but the days I saw him were like the first and second day of season, so I decided to pass him up. But he came in tonight, and I couldn't pass him up, so I'm pretty excited. I made a really good shot. He only went maybe 50, 60 yards tops. It was a blast. Cody was on the camera. We got it all on video, so it was really fun. I'm really happy with him. It was a fun season for sure.